Righto, tonight I'm going to show you how to make my express version of mashed potatoes. Costs around roughly $4 or $5 to put together. Anyways, you'll be alright. Let's have a look. So get yourself a can of potatoes from your local supermarket and some sour cream. You're going to need a little bit of salt as well. Get a can opener and open up said can. Stick the potatoes into a pot. Don't worry about straining them. Chuck them straight onto a stove. We're going to bring them to a boil. Now, as you can see, they've come to a boil. Strain them in the sink. Use a colander. Don't be stupid. Oh, those fuckers are stuck in there, aren't they? Just add a little bit of salt. You're not going to need a lot of that. Now, get yourself your all-purpose mincer. Put a little bit of sour cream and a little bit of potato in as you go. Normally, I put in about one or two and then stick them down with your nicely... Don't forget to clean your hands, ladies and gents. Now, as you can see, it comes out looking like little tiny worms. Righto, so there you go. Only one last thing to do. Get yourself some gravy. Righto. Wasn't too hard to do, was it? Get stuck into it.